Alright, everybody, welcome back. More Super Mario Galaxy. Guess we're gonna go to the terrace. Over here. What do you guys say? This is one of the many domes on this observatory. We call it the terrace. Perfect. That's where we're going. Welcome. This dome acts as an eye of the observatory. From here, we can gaze upon distant galaxies. Once this Luma transforms into a pole star, he will guide you to those faraway galaxies. Simply point your at the reset it with R. If you're playing in handheld mode, you can just tap the star directly on the screen. That's pretty cool. Alright. These are the galaxies that can be observed from this dome. The numbers represent their distance from the observatory. The bigger the number, the greater the distance. The more power stars you find, the farther you will be able to travel. Well, fantastic. We don't have this one. We don't have enough stars. A new galaxy appeared. Woohoo! The Good Egg Galaxy. Yes, it's undeniable. We're detecting power star energy patterns in the nearest galaxy. But I must warn you that the evil energy readings are off the charts. Please be careful. Sure, we'll fly to this galaxy. Good Egg Galaxy. Let's go, baby. Dino Piranha. It has been so long since I played this. Let's go, baby! Dadgummit! Give me everything! Nothing. Disappointing. Give me that coin. That's what I was looking for. Alright, let's go this way. See, now I remember this. Like, I remember this level anyways. Alright. That's gonna have to stop happening, because otherwise... To pick up star bits scattered around the galaxy, touch them with your pointer, I guess is what we'll call that. Collect 50 to get a 1-up, and it really wouldn't hurt to store some up. Alright. Thank you for that. That wonderful, wonderful bit of information that we already knew about. Alright. No, what? Okay. We don't want to go up there yet. I mean, maybe we do. Seemed like there was still some stuff to do here. Okay, that's all I needed to know. Oh my god, there's literally star bits everywhere. And I love it, but it's like, oh, it's so much. Okay, that is... I promise I didn't mean for that to happen. You know what? Give me that. We'll stand right here. We'll take it. We're in heaven's name, are we? If you get tired, we'll return to the observatory. Okay, but you can't make any star bits. Okay, you know what? We've collected an awful lot of star bits, not keep them. So, and we're so close to having a one-up. Oh my goodness, we are very close to having a one-up. So close, actually, that I'm just going to probably wait here and let another... Actually, no, I'm not gonna have to wait here. I mean, I could just grab these, but, you know, we're right here next to this one. Give me that one-up. Let's go. All right. As much fun as this all has been. My friends are ahead. Hurry! Oh, fantastic. We probably don't have to talk to everybody. Oh my gosh. Did not realize that we were going to slow down there. Oh my god. No! No! Let's go! Wasn't for sure where that last piece was. Let's just get up here. Perfect. This is so nostalgic, dude. Like, I can't even explain. I love it so much. Oh, my. So we can, I didn't realize that was a thing. I'm glad that was coming. No! Dang it. That sucks. Oh, wait. It came back. Oh my god. That's perfect. Damn. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe. And now I can believe it happened. What am I talking about? There we go. Let's get that damn life back. Oh my goodness. No! Shit! I don't even know if this is what we're supposed to be doing. I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say it ain't. It's not what we're supposed to be doing. Because it's this stupid thing spitting them out still. Damn it. Woo! Big dumbass me. There was a spam Y here. It's like, hey, look around before you just make assumptions here. What do you got to say? I need to talk to somebody. Watch out, after you spin once, you have to wait until your Luna comes back before you spin again. That would have been nice to know a second ago. Oh, those star bits. Okay. my. Christ! It's Dino Piranha! Yes! It's like baby's first boss fight or something. I'll probably still lose. Let's go! I was trying way too hard to get those star pieces. Look at that. Perfect. It's beautiful. I'm so happy. Oh, I should have got that other bunch that was locked up over there. I didn't see those. It's okay. You got a star. Of course, we'll save our game. Those stars are star bits. To Lumas, they're the tastiest, most delectable treats imaginable. Aim your Joy-Con at the screen and point your star at them to pick them up. If you're playing in handheld mode, yeah. Once you have some, shoot them by aiming with that and pressing Z. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. That's pretty cool. Why don't we try it out? Tasty. Let's call those little morsels my feed for this lesson. You can also shoot them at enemies or feed them to a hungry Luma. Either way, I'm sure star bits will be a big help on your adventure. I actually forgot about that. Let's keep going. Snack of cosmic proportions. And we're back. My man said, welcome to the galaxy. Alright. Oh, get this. You can shoot those star bits. Yeah. We just learned about that. Fantastic. Oh, goodness. You know, that star wasn't there last time. I've got a hungry friend up ahead. You don't mind sharing your snacks, do you? Head forward using that and that. Okay. My man said a snack of cosmic proportions. I don't know how many of these we're gonna have to give away. So let's at least try to keep a bunch of them. Or one coin. Okay. Yeah. Actually, hold on. I notice every time we spin it, it spins into those. What do we got here? Hey, you! Yeah, you! Got any tasty star bits? If you feed me a bunch of star bits, I'll burst with snacky happiness and then transform. I'm famished. I need 100 star bits. 100? 100? Well, we've almost got that. We might get that right here, actually. Woohoo! That was so close! Let's go! That's it. I'm stuffed. Here we go! Transform! A new planet was born. Well, let's go to it. Now we get to all that Mario platforming goodness. Oh my goodness. OMG. Any coins laying around for you, man? There we go. Oh, come on. Just trying to do that. Nintendo and their wonky camera. You know what? Hope we can do that. Can't be much of this left, can there? I wouldn't think so. Is this just one? There we go. Oh no, I want that one up. Shame about that one up. Let's get out of here. Oh, we're gonna... Oh my god. Are you serious? That's what I was hoping. No, we can't fall now. Oh my gosh, this just about makes me sick to my stomach. Hmm. Oh my gosh, how do you get this? Right there. Let's go! My god, that was... That's our third star, right? You discovered a new galaxy. Well done, brave explorer. You've discovered a new galaxy. Collecting power stars will expand our range of vision, perhaps to eventually include the enemy base. Of course we'll save. Let's see here. Let's go up here. Okay, we can go there now. But we got one more star here we can get. Don't know if we'll always go for three. There was only three here, though, so let you know. Let's go. King Caliente's Battle Fleet. We getting to where we gotta go. I'm sure it'll tell us, right? Give me all the star bits, bro. Burning these one-ups up, Bo. Okay, not this way. Not this way, they said. Take that coin? Of course. I don't think it's down here either. It didn't look like. Well, we have unfortunately went the wrong way. Oh my god! I guess it'd help if I open my eyes. Sorry, coin. Aw. I was gonna say, I'm assuming that won't take us to the top again, will it? Will we get a one up again? Thank you. We do. Gimme. I have a bad feeling, because starting with these boss fights, we're probably going to need them. Let's go! Just send me to where I need to go, please. This doesn't look like it. There is a toad. Woo, you saved me. Thanks, Mario. In return, let me tell you a secret about this place. Apparently those spiky things just hate coconuts. Smack them with coconuts. Okay. Spiky things hate coconuts. Okay. Where did that coconut go? Right here. I'll take it. Oh no, I should have got those star things. Fail. Oh my god, let's go! Not even checking that! Not even gonna check it, dude. Let's just get the hell out of here. Oh my gosh. This is littered with coins. But it's like, you know what? I think even you guys, I should probably just... Oh, it's going to take us all the way to the top. Actually, not all the way to the top. We're going... Oh, I should grab those. Help me out, Toad. Will we shoot them things back? Your attacks won't reach those mean-looking aliens. But here's a great idea. What if you try to bounce something back at them? Yeah. Good idea. All right, bruh. Oh, not those. Okay. Okay. Wow, I thought that was going to be a little harder than it was. Oh my goodness. Straight up, baby. Let's go. Alright, what do you have to say, little star? Be careful, there's a big danger up ahead. If things get really bad, shoot a star bit at one of those lights on the ground. Then a coin will pop out. Okay. I'll have to remember that, because I'm afraid I won't. Christ. Oh my god. King... What's his face? Okay, yeah. Shoot coconuts at me or something. Right? Let's go! Oh, he shot it back. That's sad. My dude's pissed. Oh, that's heartbreaking. I was afraid of that. Let's go. Yeah. That didn't take very long. That was shorter than the last level. That's what I'm talking about. Star bits do nothing in terms of health. Except give me one-ups. Let's go, man. We need 5 to unlock the next one anyway, so we needed to probably get that third one. I think if we get 100 coins in the terrace area, that'll give us a star as well. Plus, I think you can come back as Luigi eventually. Lots of cool stuff. Let's go. Yes, we'll save our game. Alright. Well, I'm going to end it here. In the next one, I guess we'll go discover that new galaxy. Thank you so much for watching.